Bruh.
Sin City was a mafia.
Run.
No.
How's it going, guys? This is DJ Photo. You're watching this video because, you know, you wanna know why I haven't been posting. Although a lot of you guys probably don't watch my channel anymore, you guys probably left. Because ever since I started posting shorts, you know, anime edits and stuff, it always gets like one viewer or something like that. It only gets one view and stuff, and if I wanna be a big YouTuber, I need to start stepping up my game. I'll be explaining why I haven't been posting and do I still or will I go post anymore. I've done cringy videos like this before, but I never really stopped posting because I remember that I'd be doing these stupid laggy as heck videos, bruh. They'd be stupid, bruh. I don't know. A lot of you guys seem to like them. You guys be laughing at my messy mic. It'd be so bad it would be so much background noise. It just be like horrible, you know. Although nothing really much changed, I just turned a year older. I'm about to turn another year older too. And well, yeah, I'll just be explaining why. So first of all, like, it's not because I didn't want to post that I didn't post. It's because I couldn't post. So I didn't have a device to post, you know, Roblox content on. I didn't really have that device to post on. And it's really hard to post on like a laggy device because you gotta edit the video. I edit my videos even when I was 12. And I'm still a kid and I still edit my videos, but yeah, that's one reason. The second reason is that the videos were getting too old, you know. Like, I started doing some piggy videos and that game died and stuff. No one plays it anymore. People still play, but like, it's not as fun as it used to be because the game is finished, I think. So yeah, also I also had to go to school and stuff, I don't worry about, you know, the assignments and stuff, because when you're in 7th grade, I mean, it's not that hard, but, like, it gets a little challenging sometimes, you know. Math, even simple math can be intolerating, you know, not, like, yeah, so, yeah, we're just gonna leave it at that. And, like, it's also because, like, I haven't been playing Roblox in a while, I kind of lost some interest in it. I was even about to quit, then I started to remember that I had a goal, so I had to stick to that goal, you know, I can't give up, so, yeah, and, it's also because, like, I've been playing on the school computer. Yeah, it's crazy, and it's really, really embarrassing for me to say, I can't believe I played on that, and I still do, and I still say it like that. But I don't play Roblox on it, because they blocked Roblox on my school computer, and I'm still playing other games like Fortnite. So yeah, I started playing Fortnite too. That's also a reason I didn't, you know, go on Roblox and post content for you guys, because, like, the school blocked Roblox, and I found another way to get it. They blocked it. Every year I find a way to get it, and they block it. I'm pretty smart when it comes to technology and, you know, like, math. You know, not really math, but, like, educational stuff, but, like, yeah, every time I get Roblox, it would block it. Then after that, I just quit, you know. I stopped playing Roblox for a while. There's been events, and I stopped watching my favorite YouTubers, like SharpBlox, CreekCraft, and I just, like, dang, I guess I don't play Roblox anymore. Then my friend, one day, we went to church, you know, it was Saturday, like, we had practice and stuff. Or was it church? It was probably Saturday and Sunday, one of those days, and he introduced me to this app called GeForce Now. And he was like, oh, you can make an account and play Fortnite one day. I was like, Fortnite? I don't see myself playing Fortnite. And there I am, editing, building, sweating, you know? Yeah, I started playing Fortnite. I was like, wow, this is way fun to Roblox. So I just stopped playing Roblox and stopped posting, and yeah, that's just how I didn't really post much. And plus, I didn't do any content on Fortnite. I just play, you know, alone sometimes, solos with friends sometimes, 1v1 creators, all that stuff. That's probably the last reason that I didn't post. And plus, like, sometimes it's really hard to post. It takes a lot of my time because I spend a lot of time editing. Because I really put a lot of effort into it. Even though it comes out bad, I still put a lot of effort into it. And, like, I lost a lot of my subscribers. I didn't really think I could regain them. And, like, I posted one short of my anime edits, and there it has 2,000 views. Which is not really that crazy, because shorts get a lot of views, you know? But, like, then I stopped posting for a while again. Like, I think it was a couple of months, and, yeah. It didn't work out. I posted again, it was less views, you know. So now I understand that I should keep posting for you guys. I hope you guys are still watching this video. If you guys made it through all here, and I really appreciate you guys. Just wanna let you guys know that. And yeah, I'll try to post, even though it's a mobile, but I'll try my best to put a lot of editing and a lot of good quality into it. I also recommend some games that I can play, okay? And I'm gonna try to play it. I can't promise you videos on the daily or weekly, but I will get those videos in as soon as possible. So I thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you want. It's really your choice. Like if you like the video. Comment if you have anything to say or any suggestions for me to do. And, like, share the video with your friends, because I want to get big one day and, you know, start streaming. I might even play Fortnite. I might even make a Fortnite another channel. Or I might even post Fortnite on this channel too. Because, yeah. Awesome. Yeah, peace out.